What are the 6W tags? One of the concepts you might have heard of in regards to the 3D platform is the 6W tag. But what does the 6W tag even stand for? The 6W represents the 6 essential questions. What? Why? When? Where? Who? And how? As with most 3D experience made simple videos, a bit of history is in order. The 6 essential questions is part of the Sigma Lean. However, these essential questions was first asked by Rudyard Kipling, a journalist and writer. His most known works are the Jungle Books. In 1902, he published a series of short stories called The Elephant's Child. Within this book, there was a poem called I Keep 6 Honest Serving Men. For the purpose of the 6W tags, only the first 4 lines are important. I keep 6 honest serving men. They taught me all I knew. Their names are what and why and when, and how and where and who. The poem itself is a bit longer, but the focus here is on the first 4 lines. By using what, why, when, where, who, and how, I can find out almost anything. If we consider the 3D experience platform. Within this, there's a lot of different posts, thoughts, ideas, etc. For this example, I have a page called Tyndall's Tip from the Train. 4 weeks ago, I created an idea and called it New Idea for Video. After 4 weeks, I cannot remember this idea, but I know it is there and I know the title. By using the 6W tags, I can narrow it down. What am I searching for? An idea. When did I post this? About 4 weeks ago. Who posted it? I did. The title. Where did I post it? On Tyndall's Tip from the Train. The 6W tags helps you ask the right questions to quickly find the information you need. And the 3D experience platform contains a lot of information. Hopefully, this short video has given you some insight into the 6W tags.